And tonight, the Dixie Fire in Butte and Plumas counties has grown to more than 61,000 acres. Containment stands at 15%. Evacuation orders remain in place for the Highway 70 corridor from the Butte-Plumas County line to the junction of Highway 70 and 89. Crews say the fire will be active overnight.